softball state championship in school history. Let's celebrate.
This year, like, we were very excited. We wanted to go play. Like, we were just very thankful that we got to play.